Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the St. John's Red Storm and the Creighton Bluejays. And here are the two individuals featured in our player matchup today. And of course, our starting lineup.
Starting five isn't always your five best players, but five guys who really understand the importance of having a good start to the game.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
So here we go. They work the perimeter. With 10 to shoot now. Swatted away.
Get out and fill.
The Blue Jays motion for a round one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
On the left side. Jump shot. He missed it.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
The Red Storm's now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Looking for the bomb. No! Takes the board. Alexander handles the feed. It alive. Up and in. Ha ha! This guy is a real talent. A great passer and scorer.
Gus, he can really put up points and find his teammates. A well-rounded player is a good feel for the game.
Thanks for joining us here on
Look at that block. Terrific.
They've worked the perimeter. The senior commits the turnover. Now they work it around the perimeter. He can't get it to go.
Great inside control.
On the right side. Jump shot. No.
Transition.
On the wing.
He goes for three
and misses. The Blue Jays are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
They work it around the perimeter. Careless mistake there. On the wing. Red Storm got some good ball reversal. Coach has to be happy with the offensive execution.
Some great swing passes, ball reversal, getting them the open looks. Exactly what they want right now, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. From the baseline.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order. On it.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
The big fella can face you up, play back to the basket. He's a good rebounder and solid on that defensive end.
Looking for a good shot.
How about that elevation?
He shoots from outside.
How about this kid, huh?
That was a nice play, Rat.
They got that one because they played through the high post, Gus. A great way to attack any type of defense is through the high post.
In the post. In the lane.
Got it. Wow.
Out on the left wing.
Fired. Nice.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He takes the three. No luck from downtown. He shoots from the left of the circle. Off the mark.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Both teams are looking to get something going here.
On the left side. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Young man's just a freshman, but has demonstrated that he can play at this level.
Being a freshman can be intimidating, but the key is to find out different ways to contribute to the team. It doesn't always have to be scoring. If he can do the little things and play strong defense, he'll be helping out his team.
Good. Williams receives the pass. A great trap initiated by the defense. Ball stripped. Dump it inside. And he lays it up and in. The Red Storm's working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Shots off. Rips it down. First personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
To the line. Makes the foul shot. Gets two at the charity stripe. Raph, they've got him right where they want him. The Red Storm's now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out.
It's knocked out of there. Blocked.
Oh!
The Blue Jays set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Tries to get around the trap, but he can't do it.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap and lays it in.
Careless mistake there. Up a long-range shot.
It's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
He shoots from the right of the circle.
Perfect.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
And that one is blocked.
The Red Storm's in a hurry. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Got it from the free throw line. They may have him in some trouble here, Rap.
He's trapped, Gus.
On the right side. Fires. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
On the wing. Nice rejection. Bishop handles the pass. He looks for three, but he misses his target. Williams receives the ball. Heat check time from long range, and that's money from three. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Way out on the right wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Coach calls a timeout. Back with more in a moment. The Blue Jays running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Out on the right wing. And we'll head back down to the other end. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
Red Storm set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He attempts the three. Can't connect from the three-point line. The Blue Jays on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
He shoots from the top of the key. The Blue Jays can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
On the low block. And we'll get a change of possession. The Blue Jays running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Cross court. He missed it. There's a slam. Out on the left wing. He puts up the tray. Williams showing his range. The Blue Jays in their four around one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. He can't get it to go. Shots off. Cleans the glass. Shots off.
Oh, physicality.
On the wing. Picked off. On the outside, we are at the 7-minute mark. Looking for a good shot. Get the top of the arc.
How about that, Gus?
On the left side. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
In the post. The freshman is a bit careless with the basketball. On the right side. And the block. Alexander keeps it in. That goes out of bounds. What will stay at this end? Made this long range shot look easy.
Feet square. Wait a second.
Baseline inbound. The Red Storm, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
We are at the 6-minute mark. The Blue Jays now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Out on the left wing. He got it up and in. Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
The Red Storm's now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Count it.
Nice penetrating kick.
The dribble drive and the kick out. So effective with these guys.
The Blue Jays, and now getting set up, four around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Dump it inside. Pulls down the rebound. the 5-minute mark. They work the perimeter.
He unloads a three. Not this time. What a rebound.
On the outside.
Careless mistake there.
Cross court. Can finish.
That one went through the high post, coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. Great job of exploiting that area on that play.
Now on the run. Down in the low block. Inside. We're at the 4-minute mark.
On the wing. Jump shot. The junior.
The Red Storms have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Takes the pass in the paint. Fires and answers. In the lane. Off the mark.
Rebound and run.
On the left side. Careless mistake there. Three minutes left on the game clock. Jump shot. Shots off. Kept alive. Offensive rebound. Out on the left wing. And he can't get the box.
What, a coach will be happy with that effort.
On the outside. Fires.
Big time dagger.
Cross court. Jump shot. He missed it. Spears with the offensive board. Shots off. We are at the 2-minute mark. Tup it inside. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Great strength.
Cross court. He attempts the trifecta. Coach, these guys are really struggling here tonight.
Having a tough time finding the goal. Not a great performance here tonight, Gus.
And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them. Up on their feet, wanting more. Up and in. Ha ha! Now we've got a turnover. 1 minute left on the game clock. They work the perimeter. From the corner! And he hits the three.
And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Looking for a good shot. He fires it up. No.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
The Blue Jays motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Shots off. Here comes the pain. The Red Storm's working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Cross court. The Junior. Jump shot. The Freshman. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. And a look at our game summary will give you an idea of how these two teams are stacking up against one another so far. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Looks like they're going to play a little... Wait a minute!
On the wing. Fired!
How about that, huh?
Cross court. Top of the circle. It's good. Got it from three. The Blue Jays now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Cross court. Turnover, they'll go the other way. First team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Everyone on this squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know, it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
He got them both. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. Stolen ball. Got it in the low block. Off the mark. Gets the rebound. The Red Storm's running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Shots up.
Perfect.
Top of the key. Fires. And he can't get them out. Cross court. Turns it over. Now looking to attack. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
On the right side. He rejects it.
shots off. Pulls it down.
Put a little English on it.
Fires. Shots off.
Way to stick it, young fella.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's strong, but he knows how to use his strength, Gus. When he catches it down the box, he's just such a force.
Now we've got a turnover. Looking for a good shot. He tries the three. And no!
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You gotta secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
Loose ball saves it. Great play. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other classmen will look to them for guidance and direction. And when a senior is accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
Charity strike. He missed it.
Give me that.
On the left side. Up a long range shot.
Got it.
He strokes it. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. He fires away. The Blue Jays cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
On the wing. He fires away.
Big time dagger.
They work the perimeter. Turns it over. Now in transition. And he lays it up and in. Entry pass in the paint. The senior. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. With no luck.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
They work it around the perimeter. Careless mistake there. On the right side. Shots up and misses. And lays it in. Dump it inside. From the corner. No luck from downtown. Way out on the right wing.
looking for the bomb.
Answer.
Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy.
Out on the wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Ah, he got it up and in. Roll block. In the lane. No.
Look to outlet.
On the left side. Fires. Off the mark. What a rebound. Dump it inside. Turns it over. Up a long range shot, but he misses his target. On the right side. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
Cross court. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. Nice block shot. Shot clock shows 10. In the post. Fires.
He got it.
Out on the left wing. He missed it. Takes the board. Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. Raph, it's been a great team effort for these guys.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
They'll throw it in from the side. In the post. Heat check time from long range. Big time. How about that play? They went through the high post.
Whenever you're attacking the zone or man D, it's key to get the ball in the center of the floor, and in particular, to the high post.
Out on the wing. Jump shot. The Red Storms are having a tough time hitting from the floor, Coach.
They can't buy one, Gus.
Turnover. He'll want that one back. Pushing in transition. The Red Storm set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Rises. The Red Storms can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
They work the perimeter.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Ooh, what a flush. out on the right wing. From the corner, and another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they got to find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the 10.
Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Tup it inside. Fired. And he hits it. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. The Red Storms on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
On the right side. He can't get it to go.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. From the corner. Nice look.
Bang.
The Red Storms running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
We are at the 7 minute mark. Jump shot with the answer. In the paint, in the lane, no.
And he looks to outlet.
Picks off that lazy pass. Here they go in transition. Watch out, bam. Goes for three. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
They work the perimeter. Bad decision there by the senior. Nice pass to the low block. The shot won't fall. Can finish. He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
Out on the wing. Good. Five minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Fire. It's good. Way out on the right wing. Ball is saved. Great job. We'll stay right here. They've been getting exactly what they want so far, Rat.
Cuz keep going down low and inside because the defense hasn't shown they can consistently stop them. When you start dominating the team inside, it gives your team great confidence and, most importantly, lots of hoops.
They're set to throw it in from the side. The Red Storm, and now getting set up, four around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
He shoots from outside. Shot clock shows 10. Top of the key. What do you think, Coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
The Red Storm set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
We're at the 4-minute mark. He shoots from the corner.
Got it!
On the left side. Baseline inbound. The Blue rejected. Inside. Dump it inside. Rise and fire. Buries it. The Blue Jays are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and Coach has got to enjoy it.
The Red Storm's in their four-round-one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
3 minutes left on the game clock. Jump shot. Off the mark.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
Out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner.
Dagger.
The Red Storm's working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Out on the wing. He takes the three. Can't get it to go. On the left side. We are at the 2-minute mark. He doesn't get the hoop. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Down on the low block. In the lane. He can't get the bucket to fall. He drains the bucket. Nice pass to the low block. In the lane. It won't fall. Up and in. Ha ha. We are at the 1-minute mark. He looks for three. Misses from the outside. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, Gus. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
And I think that's his disqualifying foul. The bonus situation.
Well, does that help?
Makes it. Free throw is good. May be in some trouble. Taken away. They would like to get it inside to the low block. The Red Storms running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
On the wing. He attempts the three. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. On the right side.
A little English on it.
He puts up the tray. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the outside. Coach, let's take a moment to look at our players of the game here today.
These two kids were fantastic. They played hard and put forth an effort that I'm certain your coaches will be happy with.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for now. Tune in for more college basketball action on CBS Sports, brought to you by EA Sports. For Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson.